There's something quite thought-provoking standing in approximately the same place as Lewis and Clark. In a lot of ways, I can relate to the great explorers that have come before me, and that life is meant to be lived. And if you're not experiencing it, you're not living it.